go. Okay, hatch on 12. Again, everybody's doing hatch on 12. Some Zerg on the ladder is doing some hatch on 12 shit. Everybody's on it. What are you doing? Go straight. Dude, we need to get some kills here. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Okay. We're good. Alright, we're not gonna get that one.
Not enough minerals.
I did not make a pylon. No, I did make a pylon. There it is. Fuck, I'm so good. Look at that. Back. Shit! Oh, I cannot click on anything. It's a lot of probes. It's a lot of idle workers, guys. Kind of crazy. Gas. can't get out. Annoying. Holy fucking shit! This is a lot of stuff. This is more stuff than I expected he could have. Oh my god. Not bad storms by me though, honestly. Think we can get behind that. Snipe my Templar? What the fuck? That's a lot of overlords I'm getting for free. That's actually fucking crazy. Not my greatest moment.
We are under attack.
The fuck is he? No, I'm gonna get sandwiched pretty badly here. I don't think he has lurkers here yet. Oh, he's got lurkers alright. Why do I have so many of these? We go?
Oh.
Tasteless. What the fuck? Shit, we don't have any cans here.
Upgrade complete. We are under attack.
Holy fucking shit. Holy fucking shit. Why do I only have one Templar here? What the fuck are you gonna do now, man? Not a location I want to do it now, but whatever. Oh! What a game that was. Take a look at the replay real quick here. We got one drone. 10. 12 links. So he really committed to aggression there. Probably overmade cannons here. I was happy with this play. Let's see how much we actually slowed him down. 43 drones. 40. 36. 32. So we got about 10 drones in that run. That's not bad. That's not bad for us at all. Yeah, this won me the game. Whenever you see them moving a lot of lurkers, they can't have that many lurkers everywhere. Not yet. Yeah, we made the right call switching into Size Storm when we needed it. We should probably make this building a little bit quicker. Yeah, because they start mining out, so we just start really... Yeah, we keep his drone count pretty low here. All right, GG's.